Red-hot Nashville seeking to extend their point streak to a dozen games as they visit Colorado on Saturday. The Preds 8-0-1 in their last nine on the road, but the Avs have had their number this season, winning each of the two previous battles.
Sean Matthias, one-on-one with Landberg, to the net, and a score! Lake Como fighting in front, and he was able to find it on his backhand for a 1-0 lead. Clearing attempt blocked by Weber and kept in. Forsberg from the circle, the shot, hit the post!
See if Forsberg can't solve him before the afternoon is out.
Tough angle shot by Johnson, stopped by Rene. Puck played ahead, and here's Arvidsson busting in from the right wing side. He'll wind, fake, spin to the middle, backhander saved by Pickard! Oh, what a move that was by Arvidsson, and Pickard makes the stop.
Didn't go the Preds' way versus the New York Islanders.
Down low, Ribeiro in front, Craig Smith, now Forsberg ties it! Filip Forsberg got the deflection, and once again, some magic from the Ribeiro-Forsberg-Smith line. It is 1-1. And they contact with everything he can find. Now McKinnon slams on the brakes, hits the trailer, and they score!
Play thrown out, McKinnon drives it wide, he checks up. Look at the separation. That allows Landeskog to jump in from the blue line. McKinnon, high gear, little separation, trailer, Landeskog pounds it hard at the net, and it just leaks, bleeds through Pecorine and in over the line.
Johansson puts it in gear, brings it across, weaves in front of the net. Can't get the shot away, rebound, score! James Neal ties it up. A brilliant run end-to-end by Johansson, and Neal followed it up. Salomaki skated by it, bouncing puck, Ekholm drive, rebound loose, Fisher score! Mike Fisher in game 1001 has put the Predators ahead for the first time on the afternoon. Watson's gonna get there, and a diving block by Johnson. What a play. Tremendous hockey. Forsberg gets it. Off to Weber, he'll wide, and he cranks it into the open net! Shea Weber puts the Predators up by two.
And the 108th wonder of the world unloads.
Predators pick up a 5-2 victory over the Avalanche, extending their point streak to a dozen games and improving to 9-0-1 in their last 10 away from home. They also defeat Colorado for the first time in three tries this season. With his empty net goal, defenseman Shea Weber tied Martin Erath for second place all-time in franchise history with 163 goals. David Legwan is the all-time leader with 210.